Hi, I'm Carrie Organtini, and I am an application scientist at Waters. My work is focused on applying advanced analytical technologies to food and environmental testing, and today I am here to talk to you about using atmospheric pressure gas chromatography, or APGC, to analyze challenging pesticides. Pesticides are used extensively in agricultural activity all around the world, and the residues of these chemicals in food products can present a major food safety risk to humans. Most countries have legislation that impose maximum residue limits, or MRLs, for pesticide residues in food commodities. As a result, laboratories must employ sensitive, accurate, and robust analytical techniques to meet regulatory requirements. Multi-residue pesticide analysis is challenging due to the low limits of detection required to achieve MRL compliance for a diverse range of compounds in a wide variety of sample matrices. Currently, there are more than 1,000 pesticides known to be in use, and laboratories are under pressure to increase the scope of the analytical methods for routine monitoring purposes. The most common technologies used to meet this challenge are liquid and gas chromatography coupled to tandem quadrupole mass spectrometry. In GC-MS-MS, the traditional ionization mode used is electron impact. This is a hard ionization method that results in a high degree of analyte fragmentation, which can compromise the selectivity and sensitivity of the MS-MS measurement. APGC, by contrast, is a soft ionization technique that results in less fragmentation and subsequently increases the sensitivity and selectivity of MS-MS pesticide methods. Since the APGC source is readily interchangeable with the electrospray source, a single platform can be used for the analysis of both GC and LC amenable pesticides. This allows food testing laboratories to maximize instrument utilization. Waters APGC enables laboratories to add GC capabilities to the most advanced MS technologies. This provides access to trace quantification, comprehensive qualitative MS and MS-MS, and high-resolution ion mobility separations. I hope you enjoyed learning about the use of APGC for pesticide analysis. For more details about the technology and to download our latest application notes, please visit the website below. See you next time.